All right, what's up, guys? So today I'm basically doing a short game kind of lesson. So I'm gonna be doing chipping and putting. Right now I'm gonna start on putting, and the first drill I like to do is basically I have three balls from about five different spots. No, four different spots. Basically, it's like around the circle for golf, and basically that's how I warm up for putting during tournaments and everything. So I'll show you guys what I'm doing.
The whole industry been in shambles. Everybody fugazi, I'm just changing the channel. Kendrick Lamar, the people champion, a manimal for analysts. Career damaging versus meditating when candles lit. I like my raps extra prolific. Some freestyling, no lunch tables and park benches. And I won't mention my 10,000 hours in training while juggling game banking. My balancing was tremendous. And now we look at the competition as quick submissions. They tapping out before we even get a chance to miss them. What this about? Is it money or skill? Maybe it's both, and I got large amounts of it. It's real. You see, my oath is very unbreakable. My style is never mistakable.
Next thing I like to do is go from like different ranges, so like long, short, and just try to figure out the speed of the greens. So if I'm at a tournament, I'm trying to figure out, you know, what's the speed, so I know what the round's gonna be like depending on the conditions.
Yelling capable, could be the guy them sees. You know me well. Ridiculous, venomous, hate in my heart. The sinister, run for cover, my lineage prove itself. I'm rolling deep in their paper like two Adeles. Before scholars, I float tighter than virgin lips. We here to shake the game up, and you're flying through turbulence. Everything is high stake nowadays. That's how I play nowadays. It's like an eight ball to the face nowadays. I'm laced nowadays. My gun is off the waist nowadays. It's seven figures in retainer for the case nowadays. I'm talking higher power every other hour. Since Eddie Bowers and stash boxes and lead showers. Breaking the padlock and the dead coward. Dying a thousand deaths. Entire lions surround itself with bears. Watch a nigga, you share a profit. Ah! This is what they want, I'm the one. This is vintage from 1980 some. I'm the son of the pioneer that got you near the sun. Play with him, bitch, you better off voting for Donald Trump. I'm yelling Mr. Kanye West for president. He probably let me get some head inside the residence. I'm in the White House going all out. Bumping college dropout, God bless Americans. Nothing more influential than rap music. I merge jazz fusion with the trap music. I mix black soul with some rock and roll. They never box me in, I'm David Blaming all you hoes. Oh yeah, let's go there. My DNA is DMT, I'm so real. My juvenile was wilder than the no, yeah. A locomotive, couldn't track it down in my co-rap. Running this shit with four pair. Son of a bitch, I might demolish your bitch right in front, yeah. Chico, what have you done here? Debo, all of it, one, yeah. Mississippi to California, it gets annoying, yeah. Niggas wanna deploy him and bitches wanna adore him, but industry shit ain't for him.
Next draw I like to do is where I basically put a head cover or a towel next to, like, a foot, you know, past the hole or something, a couple inches past the hole, so I know to get the ball past the hole. That, you know, that's something I always struggle with, is leaving it short. So basically I try to put it a little past the hole and just make sure I get my balls past the hole.
This for him, only one me. Swallow the key and kick in the door in. Never leasing my foreign. Mr. Valley Victorian. Studied the game before them. Listen till you report them. Baby rappers support them. Till the grave I deport them. Corporations extort them. I'm snapping off my endorphins. An alien mighty morphin. My radius rather gorgeous. 100 built to the doorman. 100 million my fortune. They call me back in the morning. You're racing against the tortoise. Pace myself is important. Lace myself with the wisdom. My playing is an enormous. So pay them in for performance. Saucy hollow on my garments. Jimmy Kendrick's performing. This fucking studio on it. I tell a bitch, don't sweat me. I kill it so fucking beat if cold, let me. Eve should have never sent the instrumental. Every time I start writing, I get sentimental. This shit is just not fair. But why the fuck should I care? The story of your life here. Two young stars was born and y'all go die here. Oh Lord, gotta be the yam. Billboard, let's need Tupac down. But number nine, make sure he lives on, yeah. Gucci, Gucci, pussies in a trance. But even the valley peak to me is not validation.
Yeah, this is next and last putting drill I'm gonna do is basically where I put 10 balls down and just try to get like basically 5 feet up the hill. And basically what I'm trying to do is just, you know, practice those 5-footers, because those can be tricky in rounds and those can be par savers, and basically what you need to keep your score down.
DDE and my doggies be celebrating. Salaries better, ratings and casualties all around me. Don't make me do demonstrations. Wow. Murder my allegations and burning my finger traces and turning my power pages and earning royalty payments. I'm sorry you're not relating. This party is reservated. I kill it so motherfucking beat if J. Cole say it. My nigga Eve shot the instrumental. I gotta slay it. I gotta lay it. Gotta share your fuckers. I'm not gonna play with the records. It's been my favorite. King Kunta to the fucking greatest. Whoa! Burning my lever.
guys, when practicing chipping, there's a couple things you can do. Basically, what I like to do is when I'm getting a feel around the greens or tournaments, basically, I like to like go from different angles and lies and shit. You don't want to just be in the rough and just practicing flop shots and shit. You know, you see people like that all the time that show up to tournaments not knowing what to do. So basically, I have like a couple balls in the rough, a couple balls on the fringe, you know, different type of shots. You know, you don't just want to use your sandwich all around the green. You want to use different types of clubs. So here we go.
Just where I'm at, well, let me tell you about it. I put my city on the map, but let me tell you about it. They try to say I can't come back, ain't let me tell you about it. Man, fuck them niggas.
Guys, the next type of shot we're going to practice is the little bump and run. I like to use a 9-iron for mine. You guys need to practice this, basically, so you're not just using one club and you guys aren't handicapped on the course.
Let me tell you about it. Wanna tell you about it. Heads up, everybody run. Cold outside and he say he got a gun. Niggas like, man, that's what everybody said. Go and pop the trunk and everybody dead. Everybody scared of the nigga, aware that the nigga is better. All my bitches is picking the litter, never bitter. Niggas is fake anime. Me, I never hate cake like anime. Whoa, eat the cake, bitch, eat the damn cake. Fuck good, nigga, we the man great. On the domino, then she take off all the clothes. Nigga, you know how I go, made the piece of man wait. The best kept secret, even hoe, try to keep it, then I leave the damn tape. Rest in peace, any nigga won't be secret, sir. I said to the window, to the wall, my nigga ride when I come. Got bitches all in my mind, fuck nigga blocking my shine. I know the reason you feel the way, I know just who you want to be. So every day I think the man upstairs, that I ain't you and you ain't me. Get off my...
Alright guys, I hope I give you guys some drills and everything so you guys don't show up to the course not knowing to do. Make sure when you get there you're productive and you have something to do so you're not just sitting there looking like a goon. So thank you guys, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be coming out with a new video soon. Thanks.